Right, Amitabh, as Vedya has already placed what all happened in the court, let's talk to our lawyer who was present in the court and let's ask him what exactly the pronouncement was.
The Honorable Court has held that the conduct of Mr. Ayub Khan was inappropriate as a public prosecutor, but no case of criminal contempt is made out against him. And so far Mr. Anand is concerned, court has upheld the conviction order in the criminal contempt passed by the High Court. And so far as NDTV is concerned, the Honorable Court has held that it is not a case of trial by media and NDTV did it in public interest. We'll have to review the complete order, complete judgment, which we are likely to get maybe today or tomorrow, and then we can advise further on this.
Thank you, Vijay. So as you can hear what Vijay has said, that the judgment is actually against Mr. R.K. Anand. The court clearly said that we upheld the judgment of the High Court, in which the High Court punished R.K. Anand by stripping off his seniority, and the court also debarred him for 4 months. Amitabh?
Poonam, also what's significant, where they're pointing out, the court has said that the sentencing against R.K. Anand should be enhanced, if you could ask the lawyer that.
Right, Amitabh, it is said that the punishment against R.K. Anand should be enhanced, but it all depends. It's a process which will take time. At this stage, we cannot say how and when.